we know more about who school shooters are than we're using. Is that a fair statement?
I do think that's a very fair statement. We, in looking at school shooters and sort of attempted school shooters, you see these really consistent patterns in who these individuals are and what their pathway to violence looks like. And we're not building systems to interrupt that pathway yet.